the next Time Splitters games gets made, but it just doesn't seem realistically like it will happen. Well, I'm going to be on TII tomorrow morning, playing the Time Splitters Future Perfect. At least that's what I plan to play tomorrow on TII. It's a pretty cheesy comedy. It's pretty funny if you like cheesy comedy. Alright, I think I can go down to the next level now. Woot! Wait. You're throwing a sticky? What? Do you mean sticky? A lot of people bring the items Fairy's Orbs into dungeons so they can automatically load up the map without searching. Which I would do if I didn't intend to go through the dungeon leveling up by beating enemies, but I'm gonna be exploring anyways, so why waste the item? I see. I may want to heal Black Rose. Just because it's what friends do. And as a friend, I chose to heal myself instead of Black Rose when I didn't need it. I'm an awesome friend, right? Now that I have no SP, let's continue. You know what? Just because I'm gonna need to get, I'm gonna eventually have to collect them, so I might as well start using this, kind of. Because I have to collect virus cores eventually. Oh, one cool thing that I especially love with this series is that when you go from one game to the next, you keep whatever was in your inventory. Whatever level you get in this game, like whatever you max your level out at, or whatever items you're carrying and such, they will transfer to the next game. So that's one thing that I really thought was pretty cool. Thank you. fighting one enemy, huh? Oh boy. Hang on. Skills. Let me use... Grip. Well, she definitely got me. First aid. Thank you. Let's show off a little bit of the La Cruz. What? Deadly. Lovely. Hopefully it will get to a point where I don't have to heal all the time, but we'll see. Don't run. When you use Data Drain, it turns them into a lesser enemy. But I picked up something rather interesting that I may want to... Let's see, items... It is for a heavy blade person, so, and I think that's what Black Rose is, so... Actually... I'd like to see what its stats are, but... Alright, fine. How do I give? There is a way to give... Let's see. Okay, fine. Sorry it's taken a bit, but...
Yeah, I'll take...
Let's see. Now, hopefully that is... I want to check out... Okay, she did unmask a little bit. The bearcat egg. I saw it somewhere.
Bearcat egg.
On this side. Okay. And it was just a treasure chest, that's fine. Awesome. This way. Wow, this way just has a bunch of chests. Not complaining though, plenty of stuff to sell to make money.